So hey guys, and what is here, welcome back to the new video. So in today's video, we are going to share with you a perfect TNV series for your Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Well, as you know, past few weeks ago, we have uploaded a lots of videos on Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. But the problem is, none of the TNV series works without Intel SD graphics. Well, if you don't have Intel SD graphics, then also you don't need to worry about it. If you have 2GB of RAM, then also you don't need to worry about it. Even if you have a single core or dual core processor, then also you don't need to worry about it, because we are low-end PC gamers and we care about the low-end PC gamers, you know. So without any further ado, let's get started to the video, guys. But wait, before getting started, make sure to drop a like on this video, share this video as much you can, and if you're new, then what you're doing, make sure to subscribe to this channel and ring the bell icon so you, my friend, never miss any of my future upload. So without any further ado, let's get started to the video, guys. So my friend, as you can see, we are in our desktop screen, and first thing, you need to download these two files from the given link in the description. Well, the installation is pretty easy. Extract your first file into your desktop or any specific folder you want to extract. Once a file gets extracted, open your extracted file, and then from here, open your game directory. Once a game directory has been opened, search for your Sleeo ASI loader plus mod loader, and then just navigate all this content into your game directory, my friend. Hit on replace if it tasks. Now go back and search for your graphics fix. This will fix missing texture from your game. Now hit on replace if it tasks. Now minimize both of these windows and then extract your main mod. That is lower end PC mod version 1. You know, part 2 of this video will become soon. Okay, so once a file gets extracted, open your extracted file and then open your game directory. Now just drag and drop all this file into your game directory. Now open your optional file again, and then from here what you need to do is, just hold on a second, okay, go to the white screen fix, okay, and then just drag and drop all this file into your game directory. Go back and search for your env.exe. Now just drag and drop env.exe into game directory, okay? Then now we'll show you the gameplay. Now all you need to do is always run env.exe when you launch your game. You know, whenever you're launching your game, just run env.exe. And then there we go. So as you can see, our game has been successfully started, but not fully, you know. So you don't need to worry about it, because you know, and I also know, we don't give you a fake content. If you're my regular subscriber, then you know. So my friend, as you can see, our game has been successfully opened. Let's go off this house. And then guys, as you can see, the graphics are too awesome and you can't expect more. So thank you so much for watching till end, guys. I appreciate your patience, you watched my TV video till end. So that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. So I'll see you in the next one. Till then, goodbye.